Alright, base, time to die! Oh my god, what the balls. Hi, people, and welcome to a new Minecraft video. This is a mod video as well. And this is the Godzilla mod, the derpiest, biggest, badass boss in the game. It's got 10,000 health, and considering if you're hitting it with Diamond Sword, you're going to be doing anywhere from like 7 damage to about 10, 20 maybe damage if you're critting and stuff. Yeah, it's going to take a long time to kill. And these bosses will hit you in one hit if you don't have armor on. And even if you have armor on, it'll kill you in 2 hits. You can kill it with a bow, and you're going to need like 1,000 arrows to kill it, probably, if you have a bow. So it's probably not an option, but there is another way you can go and kill it. So if you go off into the world, you can get this platinum ore. This is found at layer 15 and below. And once you've got some platinum ore, you want to smell it into its ingots, like found here. Another thing you want to do is get some bottles of oxygen. Now, if I show you here the recipe, it's just glass bottles in a 3x3 bottle of oxygen. And once you've got some bottles of oxygen, you're going to want to smelt them into micro-oxygen cells. You're probably going to need quite a few of these. And when you got micro-oxygen cells, you want to make a micro-oxygen ball, which needs platinum ingots and 5 micro-oxygen cells. And once you got that, you can start to make the oxygen destroyer, which is 4 platinum ingots around a micro-oxygen ball. Now this thing does 5,000 damage to Godzilla, so it very should 2 hit it. We're going to test that out right now. We're going to spawn one in. And these things, they look kind of derpy. It's a kind of good, it's okay model. It could be better, but this is an early version. And it's loud as hell. Come on then, let's hit it with this. Wow. We absolutely destroyed it. So another thing, when you kill the boss, you get like 60 levels almost of XP. Also, you will get these drops as well. A Godzilla skull, which does nothing right now. It does nothing at all, but you can frame it and put it on your wall, use it as a trophy. It'd be cool if you could put it on the ground as like kind of big skull thing. That'd be awesome. You also get these Godzilla bones, and you get the G-cells, so you probably want to know what the uses are for these. So Godzilla bones don't do anything at all at the moment, but G-cell makes this cool armor. The G-sword, the G-helmet, the G-leggings, the G-press chestplate, and the G-boots. So we're going to get ourselves a set of this right now. And the recipes are pretty like standard. Like, this is for the hat. That's the chest plate. Standard Minecraft recipes for armor. But the sword is a bit different. You need an iron ingot and then 2 G-cells. So we're going to equip this right now. And we are going to go and fight Godzilla again with this armor equipped. And now this is the most overpowered weapon and armor ever in this game. You probably can't even hear me over the loud noise that is. So we're going to go back into game mode 0. And we're going to go and face him again. And this time, we shall win. Here he comes. What's that? Doing no damage to me. Oh yeah. Come on then. Him in the balls. Him in the balls. He's going to die soon. Come on. Come on. Got this. It's difficult to hit him. And our durability is going down, but there you go, we killed it. And then you get a load more XP. You can make another set of armor. As you can see, our armor took a bit of a pounding. But this sword does 1,000 points of damage, so it will annihilate anything in the game. Like even some like other mod bosses that have got like 1,000 health, this is just pretty much 1 or 2 shot them. And the armor is super strong. The chest plate alone is stronger than a whole set of diamond armor. It's crazy. Most overpowered stuff. It probably needs some tuning. But this has been the Godzilla mod for Minecraft. Link in the description below. You need Minecraft Forge. And get owned. And then once you finally kill it, own it. Yes. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Don't forget to leave a like, share, favorite, all that good stuff. And I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.